players come fast, went out like Helly Hansen. Mr. Rich Dad, you would never catch me dancing. Off the prancing, only in the mansion. In the party, I'm high drunk, I see you glancing. Never blow my cool, even if it's jamming. If drama hit the fan, then I got the cannon. Cop lick shots, leave them where they standing. You can call the cops, I never get ran in. Call Blake C, y'all get the understanding. Who my man is, who the fam is. All that nonsense you talk, candid. We on the planet, it's a definite. Fam over money, reppin' it. Armageddon it. Destroy everything when we settin' it. You're delicate, far away in the country where you better get. Hesitant, man, y'all need to get with some better.
You don't wanna play around. Push the button, see the dough flip from the carpet. Me and Briss about to lock down the market. Gassy spark it, the lot too. Like Crips and Blood, that's Pyro. You rock, I'ma die for you. Till this day, I'ma ride for you. You die for big, I die too. If you pull that gag, I'll be right beside you to guide you. But who to hit and not to? If a cat says you got to die too. That's Gorilla, you're talking to the Roach Killer. For most thriller, I'm about to upset New York like Reggie Miller. Once they say you turn thug, you turn killer. Man, it's hard to turn back when they start to feel you. That's why they say they don't nobody till somebody kill ya. That's why I tell you, play back, don't get too familiar. Cause if you get too close, my man might clap and feel ya. Gorilla.
You don't wanna play around. You don't wanna play around with me. No, boy, I'll crush you.
You don't wanna play around.
You don't wanna play around. You don't wanna play around. You don't wanna play around with me. No, boy, I'll crush you.
Who are you, broads? I blows like soup. Girls don't shake my hand. They salute the lieutenant. Richmond, kiss the back of the hand of the Royal Highness. Pocahontas, mafia's behind. Ballin' like Utah. Did you think a ghetto star could come this far? From pushing Buicks to candy apple red Jaguars. Please, I'm rich. I could rock a orthopedic shoe. A fairy Kango in a cowboy suit. And still be the pimp of the night when I come through. You be on the side holding your cups like the bums do. Waiting for the queen to put some change in it. I pull out a G and drop it. With 100 grand left in my pocket. I promoted these hits, so I got to make a profit. And all the ends I send to my men's down in Scarfit. Me and Little C's is part two me partners. Laying haters down like carpenters. Supporting us like knights, we just do it. We ain't amateurs to the game, we used to it. And all the bodies I kill, keep them on foul. So when their anniversaries come, we pop Cristal. Ask Cristal, the golden chap. Ta-da, take it how I give it. You talk it, you live it, don't forget it.
Stop trying to sound like her two chickens.
You don't wanna play around. You don't wanna play around. You don't wanna play around with me. No, boy, I'll crush you.
Yeah.
You don't wanna play around. You don't wanna play around. You don't wanna play around with me. No, boy, I'll crush you.
You don't wanna play around.
You don't wanna play around. You don't wanna play around. You don't wanna play around with me. No, boy.
Blood, sweat, and tears. Zika's dead and shit. The f else could happen, yo? I don't think much more, son. I don't know, yo. Yeah, seen it all and been through it all, yo. That's how, you know, right now. You know, the mother for real, for real.
Plain D, baby.
The truth.
Lil'
Kim. Yeah, G. Alright.
Yo. Blowing with rusty ass German things. Giving the double as I motherfucking claim the fame. Throwing your wetsuit when it rains, the paws and all. Hit them with the fall, don't even know me from a hole in the wall. Get at me, you wanna clap me. snitches wanna rap me, put it right where they back be. Keep my guns close to me, enemies even closer. Sending kites with the motor rollers, yo. Give them the cold shoulder with a hollow tip to match. Bad apple out of the bats, obsessed with gay. Since a little dude eating full buck 50s. These niggas kill me, but they coming with me. How about that? Send the queen bee to attack. Only your fly like that can leave them relaxed. Rock them to sleep, make them think the drama is dead. Yo, I smile up in your face, but I'm fighting instead.
It's the real. They make you feel. Dump them in the club. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have an OD, cause it's never enough. Yo, it's the real. They make you feel. Dump them in the club. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have an OD, cause it's never enough. Hot damn hole, here we go again. Light as a rock, bitch. Hard as a not for blocks through hard tops in the parking lots where my rock like the spark a lot. My Brooklyn style speak for itself like a wrestler. Another notch under my belt. The embezzler, chrome treasurer, the UNO competitor. I'm 10 steps ahead of ya. I'm a leader. Yeah, I'm some following shit. Coming in this game on some modeling shit. It suck just to get to the top. I put 100% in every line I drop. It's the Q to the B with the M O B B. Queensbridge, Brooklyn, and with D double E P. Yeah, I wish I lived the life I live. And yo, prodigy, tell them what this is done. Yo, it's done. The real to make you feel. Dump them in the club. Have you out and out when you bump this drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have an OD, cause it's never enough. Yo, it's the real to make you feel. Dump them in the club. Have you out and out when you bump this drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have an OD, cause it's never enough.
I can never get enough of it. Yo, that's my. I need that to boost my adrenaline. Yo, rock that. That real life makes it wanna thug it. Makes the projects love it. You come through like shit. Yo, want problems, pursue it. Let's do it. Infamous small bosses. Check out the portrait at the round table. My thun speaking with his twin ghost. It's gangsta how we rock. While you watch, attracted our style. This is how we get down. With big jewelry and big snug. We get busy, it get grisly. Beat, bloody twist, chicken frontin'. Get the running. For the Miz, get the dumping. The fans get the dumping. MOBB got the whole spot jumping. When my step in the place, damn, you gotta love it.
The will to make you feel. Dump them in the club. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have an OD, cause it's never enough. Yo, it's the will to make you feel. Dump them in the club. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have an OD, cause it's never enough.
It's the will. It's the will, baby. Hip hop, hip hop, hip hop.
Year begins, optimism abounds. But this season at NC State begins with more than encouragement. There's a quiet confidence because of a rigorous and challenging off-season weight program that has given the Wolfpack added bulk, strength, power, and an even stronger belief. The extra preseason preparation shows in the Pac's Thursday night opener. Bowling Green comes to Raleigh, having lost only 6 ball games in the last 3 years. But before a crowd of over 42,000, the Wolfpack proves to be too much for the Falcons. Eddie Goines begins the offensive season with this catch and carry from Terry Harvey. The first play of the year nets 17 yards. Later in the drive, Harvey looks once, pumps once, and then decides to tuck it and take it in himself. NC State will never trail in this ball game, thanks in part to a smothering defense led by 1994 co-captain Carl Reeves and fellow seniors Eric Counts, Damian Covington, Ed Gallen, and William Strong. The Falcons offense never cracks the end zone and can only muster 24 yards rushing and 185 yards through the air for a grand total of 209 yards. Here's a telling stat of defensive domination. In the second half alone, this defense holds the Falcons to an astounding 11 plays. Conversely, the Pack's offense begins the second half like they start the first, with a touchdown. On the drive, Carlos King finds a seam and races for 23 yards. Then Harvey, who completes 15 of 23 for 192 yards, finds senior co-captain Eddie Goines for 23 of his 109 yards of receptions. sophomore Rod Brown bangs home the two-yard score for a 17-9 lead. Senior All-ACC kicker Steve Vidatic continues his streak of perfection with two field goals. This 23-yarder caps the night of Wolfpack scoring, and for the seventh consecutive year, NC State wins its opening ball game by the 20-15 score.
Yeah, we're out for Clemson now, baby. We're out for Clemson.
Next stop, one of the most difficult places to play in the country, Clemson's Death Valley, to face the 22nd-ranked Tigers.
Don't hold it. Stay back, guys. Don't hold it. Stay back. Make sure that we come out of here, you laid it on the line. And physically, we weren't out here today. Physically, we took it to it. We played hard, but we played well.
Wins in Death Valley don't come often, but from the opening kickoff, it is clearly evident that this would be the Wolfpack's day. The hard-running of fullback Rod Brown bruises the Clemson defense and forces the Tigers to honor the middle. With that established, quarterback Terry Harvey and Brian Fitzgerald take to the corners. This punishing running attack softens up the defense enough to allow Harvey to work the airwaves.
Third down and goal to go from the three. Harvey sends Fitzgerald in motion to the right, makes the inside handoff, back to throw, fires it in the end zone, and it is caught by Dallas Dickerson on the end line of the end zone. Touchdown, Wolfpack.
Later in the second quarter, Harvey's play-action hookup with Eddie Goins produces one of the greatest catches you'll ever see.
Terry Harvey looks over a 5-2 defense by Clemson and takes the snap. He rolls to his right now, steps back in the pocket. He'll fire it long over the middle of the field. Goins is double covered. He goes up for the ball. He's got it at the 20-yard line. 10-5. Eddie Goins into the end zone. Touchdown, NC State. He beat the double coverage.
But Eddie's not through. Senior quarterback Jeff Bender enters the game in the third quarter and finds Goins all alone for the score. On the day, Goins grabs a trio of passes for 108 yards and two touchdowns as State puts up 29 on the Tigers.
You know, it's one of those games where you really want to perform, and I had that chance when I had a chance to go deep, and Harvey dropped back, and I thought I had a guy beat by a step or two, but Harvey was kind of hit when he threw the ball, so it kind of hung a little bit. And, you know, really, a catch like that is very hard to describe. I just basically tried to concentrate on the ball. I felt the two defenders kind of sandwiching me, and luckily I was just able to bring it in.
As impressive as the Pack's offense is, their defense is just as imposing. This group of hard hitters establishes themselves as one of the top defenses in the country. They limit Clemson to an astounding 21 yards on the ground and give the Tigers some pretty major headaches. TCB, taking care of business, is the defensive rally cry. And today the Pack does just that with a resounding 29-12 win over Clemson.
We had this little saying, it's called TCB. Our captain, Carl Reeves, came up with the saying, and that simply means take care of your business. And that's the kind of thing we lived by this year playing defense. You know, take care of your business, do your assignments, make sure you're in shape, make sure you know where to be at that certain time, no sooner, no later, knowing that you need to do your job, whether it's taking the right pass drop or taking the right person on the option, or, you know, you just have to take care of your business and everything will be all right. And if you do that, then, you know, that's one of the main keys of playing defense here at NC State.
After the win over Clemson and a week off, NC State returns to Carter-Finley Stadium, ranked 24th in the country and looking to take early control of Western Carolina. The first quarter shows the mixture that has propelled the Pack to a 2-0 record. The defense forces a catamount 3-and-out. 5 plays after the defensive stand, Brian Fitzgerald cashes in from the 4. Later in the quarter, a pair of senior linebackers, Damian Covington and Ed Gallen, force a Western turnover.
First down and 10, Western Carolina from its own 30-yard line. Patton goes in motion to the right, pitch back, goes to the tailback. That's Howell. He fumbles inside the 30-yard line, and I think the Pack's got it.
Damian Covington is the guy that caused that fumble.
It only takes the Wolfpack 7 plays to score again, and again it's Fitzgerald. With Terry Harvey out with injuries, senior quarterback Jeff Bender gets the starting nod, and he delivers as only an experienced leader would. 15 of 26 for 209 yards, including this 19-yard scoring strike to number 19, Eddie Goings. State's 28-0 first half lead is much too steep for the Cats to overcome against the fourth-ranked defense in the country. In the three quarters it plays, the Pack's starting defense surrenders only 36 yards rushing and 95 yards of total offense. Steve Vitatic's 37-yard third-quarter field goal gives State a 31-zip lead and marks Vitatic's 12th consecutive three-pointer. Junior tailback Brian Fitzgerald enjoys his best day in the red and white with 114 yards and two touchdowns. This fourth-quarter 38-yarder puts him over the century mark and leads to redshirt freshman Carlos King's 15-yard score. After this 38-13 win over Western, the Big Red is 3-0 and ready to step back into conference play. A made-for-football afternoon greets 22nd-ranked NC State and the Yellow Jackets of Georgia Tech. The Wolfpack falls behind 10-0, but with 6 minutes to go before the half, senior quarterback Jeff Bender enters to rally the pack. From the Georgia Tech 33, Bender faces a 4th-and-6. Eddie Goins shakes free, and Bender finds him for a 22-yard gain. Two plays later, from the shotgun again, Bender follows some tremendous blocks into the end zone. The Tech lead is now only 3 at halftime. The Jackets receive the opening kick in the second half, but Morocco Brown strips the ball away, and there to pounce on it is senior Dre Major at the Tech 31. The Pack rides this momentum deeper into Tech territory. Rod Brown rumbles for a tough 16. That sets up Carlos King's leap for the touchdown. Steve Vitatic's point after puts the Pack up 14-10, and they'll never relinquish that lead. On the Jackets' next possession, the Wolfpack's muscle pressures quarterback Tommy Luganville into another turnover.
Picked off by the Pack's breaking battle at the 35-yard line. 30, 25, 20, 10, 5, and he's knocked down inside the 5 of the 3-yard line as he took it down the left sideline.
Again, Carlos King caps the drive with a 1-yard dive, 21-10 NC State. 3 second half takeaways is the difference in this one. Wolfpack senior William Strong's end zone interception seals NC State's fourth win of the year. It's the Wolfpack 21, Georgia Tech 13.
Well, that's the best play in my career. I mean, we need that play. I mean, if I hadn't a guy, they could have another chance getting a touchdown. So I caught it and stopped and we stopped the drive.
18th-ranked NC State visits the Bluegrass State to take on Louisville in the fifth game of the 94 season. And in the first quarter, senior co-captain Carl Reeves gets it going with his first career interception. He's going to take it all the way to the 10 to set up quarterback Terry Harvey's rope to Jimmy Grissett to put the Pack up 7-0. In the second, Reeves' strong pass rush pressures Marty Lowe. Freshman Dewan Everett comes across with a pick, and he's going to take it back all the way for the score. But these two touchdowns aren't quite enough to propel the Pack to win number 5. The Wolfpack's next game against Wake Forest is never in jeopardy. NC State's defense stifles Wake from the opening kickoff until the game's final play. The Deacons can average only 2.5 yards per carry and cannot crack the century mark in passing yards. Offensively for the Pack, a senior and a freshman highlight today. On their first offensive play of the day, quarterback Terry Harvey hits senior Eddie Goins for a school record-breaking 132nd career reception. While Goins sets another career mark, freshman running back Tremaine Stevens enjoys a career day. He energizes the crowd on his first carry of 26 yards. Then to end the first quarter, Harvey options to Stevens.
And he explodes across the 50. He's got running room. 45, 40, 35, 30, down the right side to the 20, the 10. He's into the right corner of the end zone. Touchdown, NC State.
In the first half alone, Tremaine Stevens chews up chunks of turf on his way to 145 of his 189 yards rushing. Steve Vitatek's second quarter 35-yarder splits the post to make it a 10-0 Wolfpack lead. On the ensuing kickoff, the Pack forces a turnover.
Kick coming to Perry at about the 2-yard line. Perry cuts the middle of the field at the 10. Ball pops loose, and the Pack covers it at the 13-yard line. NC State football.
Four plays later on fourth down, Terry Harvey spots a wide-open Carlos King for the touchdown. A Vitatek extra point and another field goal of 38 yards gives NC State a 20-0 halftime lead. The Pack's offense scores more in the fourth quarter. Rod Brown's 2-yard touchdown makes it 27-3. On the next possession, Harvey and company slice apart the Deacon defense. Jimmy Grissett gains 24. Then Harvey connects with Eddie Goins for 25. Rod Brown keeps his feet for the touchdown to close the scorebook, and NC State remains unbeaten and tied for first place in the ACC after this 34-3 win over Wake Forest.
I think as an offensive line, we're all trying to outbetter each other. We're all good friends and everything, but we try to compete with each other. And I think that we do that better when we're running the ball, because we get to be more physical, and we like to show each other up, you know, say, look, we flat back this guy, and, you know, this and that, and we compete with each other heavy in that sense. And with the backs we got, with us just out there competing amongst each other in the running game, the backs can spring more than what we're blocking for them. They can break the tackles.
After losing their first conference game of the year, the Wolfpack rebounds with an offensive explosion in College Park, Maryland against the Terps. The numbers are staggering. 560 yards of total offense, 47 points, and on 9 offensive possessions, the Pack scores points every time down the field. Amazingly, the score after the first quarter is just 7-3, but the Pack's next 5 offensive possessions produce 5 touchdowns. In the second quarter, quarterback Terry Harvey guides the Pack on a 10-play, 94-yard drive that is capped by his own aggressive pursuit of the end zone. A 2-point toss to senior Dallas Dickerson gives State a 14-7 lead. Fullback Rod Brown, who cracks the century mark with 125 yards on the night, puts the Pack on the doorstep again. Carlos King scores the first of his 3 touchdowns, and it's 21-all at the half. NC State's first chance of the second half produces another score. Terry Harvey and Carlos King team up for 11 yards to the 2. From there, it's King with the call and the touchdown, 28-28. After a Maryland field goal, freshman Alvis Whitted gives the Wolfpack the lead back.
Whitted at the 3-yard line. Whitted up the middle to the 10, 15. Gets a block at the 20, cuts left side of the 30. He breaks into the 40-yard line. He's across midfield, 40, the 30. He's in a foot race, and he's going to win it. Alvis Whitted, 97 yards for an NC State touchdown.
The excitement continues as Eddie Goins begins another scoring drive with a 21-yard reverse. Steve Vitatek converts his 3rd field goal of the evening to once again knock the score at 38-38. The Terps are forced to punt, and NC State goes on another scoring expedition. Freshman Tremaine Stevens gains 20 of his game-high 131 yards to give the Pack 1st and 10 at the Maryland 41. NC State chips away at the Maryland defense for the rest of the way, with Carlos King giving the Wolfpack a 44-38 lead with 8 minutes to go. The Terps answer with a touchdown and extra point to lead by 1 with 2:19 remaining, but that is all the time the Big Red Machine needs. Terry Harvey completes 4 of 5 passes on the drive to end the night with a sparkling 17 of 21 for 233 yards. With only 10 ticks on the clock, it's all up to senior kicker Steve Vitatek.
Ball is down, kicks on its way, it's got the distance, it's a bullseye!
NC State captures a thrilling 47-45 win to improve to 4-1 in the ACC, 6-2 overall.
All right, well, you know, we knew as soon as we got the ball that we could do pretty much what we wanted to with it. And the fact that that they were scoring almost as often as we were just made it even more of a challenge for us to do well. And we came up and lived up to the challenge.
After the exhilarating win over Maryland, NC State faces the surprise team in the ACC. The Duke Blue Devils enter with an 8-1 record and number 18 ranking. But much rides on the outcome of this one for the Wolfpack. National rankings, a bowl trip, and a shot at the ACC championship. NC State's first score comes in the first quarter as quarterback Terry Harvey options to Rod Brown. He bulls his way into the end zone to give the Pack a 7-3 lead. But that four-point lead turns into a 16-point deficit with 2:45 to go in the third quarter. As distasteful as the margin is, the Pack players and coaches never sour. It's time for a rally. Backed up at their own eight, quarterback Terry Harvey heaves it deep to Adrian Hill. Three plays later, it's the Harvey to Hill combination for the touchdown, and Carter-Finley Stadium comes alive. The air assault continues in the fourth quarter.
Harvey play action faking back to throw at the five. He's going to fire it long right side, and it is caught! Caught in Duke territory.
This 53-yard pass play sets up Steve Vidatic's kick from 47 yards out. It's good. And with 10:35 to go, NC State is pulled within a touchdown of the win, 23-17. As critical as the offense's productivity is, the Wolfpack's defensive stinginess is what keeps the comeback alive. The Big Red D controls the second half, limiting the ACC's leading rusher to 18 yards and keeping Duke out of the end zone. Late in the fourth quarter, 81 yards separate NC State from tying the score. Sophomore Rod Brown, who finishes the day with 117 yards rushing, beats the Duke blitz, finds a seam, and rambles 43 yards to the Duke 5. Terry Harvey passes for 262 yards on the day, but none more critical than on third down from the 2.
Harvey takes the snap. He rolls left. He's looking. Fires point.
For the second week in a row, Steve Vidatic gives NC State the lead for good. The comeback pack celebrates a one-point win as fans flood the field and down come the goalposts. NC State has answered the challenge. It's the Wolfpack 24, Duke 23.
A Duke game, that was the first time I've ever seen the goalpost go down since I've been at State, and this is going on my fifth year. That was a very exciting game. We went out there, we were playing somebody that was pretty much equal as far as talent, and we took control of the game in a comeback situation, and it was just the